At a glance, you would be forgiven for thinking that this was a factory KTM. In fact, this is a 50cc mini bike belonging to David's nephew, 5-year-old Thomas Knight.
So what do you think of your Uncle David then, Thomas?
Rubbish.
It's obvious that Thomas has inherited his dad's and his Uncle David's talent for everything off-road.